My name is Dangneo Ojeda, and I'm currently assistant professor in the School of Art, Design and Media here in Singapore. I'm working in the visual communication department, and I usually teach typography courses, graphic design courses, which are basically tutorial-based with the students one-to-one. Beside this, we also have our own research, which is just going on with our practical work, also research work, writing, and working for the industry in general. Before, I was working in a collaborative team of Dutch professors, because I live in Amsterdam, so I was going to China as well, in Chongqing, to teach graphic design. And I was always coming back to Amsterdam, where I run my own design studio. Students, sometimes they don't really know how to visualize their thinking. So we put a lot of emphasis on developing this ability on them. But beside that, I would say that the biggest challenge is to make them aware of all the creative tools they have and how can they really process the information, how can they really be creative just using their own expressive means. I have known a few designers in Singapore, and one of the things that amazed me the most is that together with their industry work, they're also doing very individual works where all their creativity gets displayed. I seem to work a lot in culture projects, and this is indeed deliberate. This is something that I sometimes look myself forward, and it has to do with my own background as an artist, writer, and designer. But sometimes it just comes very naturally because the body of work I already have done. For Singapore design to progress, I think you really have to multiply all these discussion platforms, like the Design Society Conference, but not to have one, but several. And not only conference, but any kind of explosive events that bring everybody together, like more as a laboratory, sharing ideas, sharing any sort of inspiration.